These bounty to my left definitely calling a jam there. Alright, come on. Now I want to see folds here. I would love to call this off. Just running the... Even against ace-queen, I'm happy here. You know, this is just always good. This is obviously great. Come on. $150. Yeah! Nice! Nice, 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 nice. They do a lot of stuff with, you know, peace and... Wait 1 second. Okay, calling. Oh my god. Oh, but yeah. Alright, we're getting ready from check X by betting. Okay. Sucks that he's in it. But I don't really think there's a better play than jamming here with the overcall. So that's what I'm doing. Good luck. Leaving some chips behind because we get a ladder at 3. Nice! Oh shit, open queen 9 suited, big blind defense. We get the queen 10-5 board, going for the check back. Good turn. See a bet. It's fine with me as well. Okay, I have ace king, I have ace king, I have ace king. Alright, check. Yeah, sucks here with ace king, but I think we just gotta call one. Okay. Just try to, you know, have the timing tell of ace king. Snap calling this on the river, but he checks. Yeah, we're just gonna bet big and hope he calls. He bets all of his queen checks, so yeah, it's fine to go big. Nice, we have 80k, guys. Calling a 3x here, blind versus blind. Great flop. C-bets 4 half pot. I'm just gonna call. Tempted to raise, though, but yeah, just calling. Okay, good turn. Obviously, have to call again and then river decision. It's a disgusting river. Phew. Probably just have to fold here. Painful fucking river here. What the fuck? What the fuck? It's a 15 big blind jam with a $375 bounty. I mean, this is just a chippy V call, so good luck, guys. Let's see an ace 5. Pocket deuces. 10-9 suited. Come on. Hold. Please, please, please. Alright, next one, guys. One by one. It's time to go. This is my tournament now. Please. Hold again. We just faded 2-3 outers. Am I back? Is it happening? We just won like $600 of bounties there. We're 2 of 15. Holy fuck. It's so much fun to win. It's so much fun. 215,000. Let's do this. Damn. Oh, baby. This could be big. Come on. He limps. Only 3xing, not quite. 2.89 or something. We didn't trap. I mean, it doesn't really matter. We would have called a jam anyhow. So we trapped with king queen. Good luck. 6. Spade? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, we're back. We're back, guys. I mean, what a setup. Ace 8 versus aces, but easy fucking game. Old Lero is back? Is this what it's come down to? Am I back? Fully? Full run good mode? Guaranteed 1,800 bucks already. Sick. Oh my god, like I didn't... why do I have to get into this spot? This is obviously a spot where I check is the snap call, but in theory... And I'm just trying to find... If we could find a fold here, because we're 3 out of 10, we have a good stack going into the final table. We don't know anything about this guy, I would assume he's a bit tighter. And that's the reason I'm just gonna make the fold, and I hate myself, I hate myself. This is... This is such a filthy fall to make, and I just want to move on and don't think about it. D-Shaw is king, really? I don't think he did. Oh, he fucking showed his king, guys. He fucking showed his king. Holy moly, man. Dodging fucking bullets, dude. I'm so happy with that fold. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hope we see a 4-bet rip here. No. Yeah, we see a lot of folds there usually. Ace-king versus king-jack for the potential final table if you see a check roll off. Oh. Oh. There it is. Please win the final table. That's the goal. It's caught. Okay. I think I'm just going to check it back with these short stacks. Just way fewer betting with the ICM. It's a good turn. We obviously beat a bunch of hands now. If he checks, I would go for a third against the bet, which is calling. He still has plenty of check X here, obviously. So I have to be careful on the river. Let's just see a blue card and have a good life. Ah, that's a sick brick. I think we should check. Sick free roll in my hand. We're third in chips now. It's so ridiculous how even these decks are. I mean, besides him now. Obviously just calling. Okay. Okay, that's nice. Let's check it again. Yeah, it feels very much like a 10 here. Like pocket nines. But yeah, my hand still wants to call. In case he bets like 7, so he's queen. Okay, so it goes check, check. Definitely folding. Oh shit. 5-bet jam on the 4-bet jam on the final table. We have a 3x open. He calls queens versus ace king. Wouldn't mind an ace or a king. Ah, he was all in. Okay, never mind. Yes. Show me these eliminations. That's what I want. 7 left. Let's limp. I mean, jam. I have no idea how jam is here. It feels good, but I'm not fully convinced. Seems like a fine spot for a min bet. And, I mean, you don't really get a board drier than this. Deuce turn. Gonna check. No, I think in theory we should still check that board a lot, but I feel in reality betting is pretty decent. Let's hope he just checks it down against like 10-9. In the river, we just have to decision how much queen x does he have versus random floats. I don't think he would be value betting ace x or king x, right? So how often is he calling the flop with 6-7 with 5-6? That's the question here. Pretty inclined to call because I don't really have much ace x or king x here. All right. I do believe you see a decent amount of queen x there, but check high is pretty much as good as it's gonna get on my end, besides a couple of slow plays, so I don't think the hero on the river is unreasonable there. It's not happening, Saika, nope. That song is the fucking worst song I've ever heard. You can get that on Knossi stream, not here. Alright, king jack. Hold. Nice, five-handed. This is it. Good luck, good luck. Alright, GLGL guys. Oh my god. What? Now we're calling, good luck. Hold, 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 hold. Hold, 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 hold. Boom! We hold! We hold! On that turn, I was like, there's no way, we hold. Holy shit, we hold. Whew. Fuck, we hold. Wow. And oh my god, 3-round in. Check 10. No, alright, but we have an elimination again. And another small blind jam. Check. 35% equity, check. Check. GG. Hope you enjoyed the stream today. Sad finish again. But as I said, I'll always come back. See you tomorrow. Good night, everyone, or good day. Peace.